Want to send a message across to the government. We want them to just have a look at what is happening today and stay away from the public transport.
We're protesting against privatization and we hope that the government will go back on their plans.
I'm from the Netherlands and I'm out here today to support workers all around the world.
I'm a sex worker and I'm out here because it's really important that people understand that sex work is work. So we're out here to spread the word that what we need is our labor rights and we need sex work to be decriminalized. We're workers like the rest of all the people marching here today.
I think we're on a bit of a crest of a wave at the moment. I think the water is bringing us in, and hopefully next year, this time next year, we'll be looking at the fall of that other crowds.
It's about to be in a solidarity with all the workers and the world, especially in Ireland that we are celebrating the May Day today. It's a great thing, the diversity of people, and we are also walking along with undocumented workers and hope Ireland will gonna be give them the regularization that they are asking for.
Well, teachers obviously have a very strong tradition of being members of trade unions, and we like to take part in this bigger trade union movement.
Because the whole of Europe standing up against water charges, and we're all going to stand together.
If it's not a workers' recovery, it's not a recovery at all. A recovery for profits, a recovery for multinationals, a recovery for the golden circle of corporate and political interests is actually just business as usual. We're gonna end the business as usual and make it a bottom-up workers' recovery.
Well, it's our day to remember who we are and what we fight for.
We're coming here on Workers' Day to look for workers' rights. We want to get rid of zero-hour contracts. We want to get collective bargaining.
Against the government, crucifying the worker class people.
I'm out on May Day to celebrate the tradition of workers' solidarity.
We won't pay!
No way!
We won't pay!
We the people will never forget how we were abandoned and thrown to the wolves of international capitalism. The fight back in local communities, the fight back in workplaces is well underway.
But we as low-paid retail workers need you to stand shoulder to shoulder with us on the 6th of June for decency and fairness. We need to show gun stores that we are stronger than them. We are not oppressed. We will not be victimised. We will not be intimidated. And we are the reason that Duns are such a successful company. We are united and we will win. Thank you.
Through the water movement and through the trade union movement and the massive organisation that is taking place in communities up and down the country, there's a real chance we've 1 year to go to the centenary and we can really push on and give ourselves a republic that we can be proud of at Easter 2016.
Happy May Day to everybody, to the workers all around.